All right, we'll do it as well. We're playing in a G formation, but the capo is on the third fret, so we're actually playing in the key of B. Four chords for this song. It'll be the G, and then it'll be the D, an E minor 7, and a C. The C that I'm playing is an add 9, so but I'll play that for every C. And that's it for chords, so here we go. It is well. The first intro and the verses are going to be in 7/8 measures, so pay attention to that.
Into